That's it. Ring the bell. It's over. Hit the bell.
Introducing the challenger from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds, the Rated R Superstar Edge. And his opponent from San Francisco, California, weighing in at 242 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, Main Event, Jey Uso!
Winning the Universal title makes you the guy in WWE. Being the Universal Champion always carries a lot of distractions, a lot of responsibilities to worry about.
The champ needs not worry about anything else than what's in front of him. He knows what a capable, dangerous competitor his challenger is.
No doubt if the champ is off his game, they may be removing the nameplates off the Universal title.
From the top, diving elbow drop, are you kidding me?
Jey showing his instincts.
It has to be demoralizing to just get slapped like that.
If that doesn't fire you up, I don't know what will.
Blackjack!
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
Smart strategy, attack the knee.
The champ getting put on the back foot here.
Neck breaker!
And now he's looking for safety outside the ring.
There's nothing wrong with this. This is a good opportunity to recalibrate.
A little rope assistance. Very effective.
Getting the upper hand by taking away your opponents.
Big knee to the midsection.
Now the leverage in this match is in Edge's favor.
Somehow Jey's got to turn the momentum around.
Heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
Hard to watch, too.
Hung out to dry.
Headed to the top now.
Up high.
He's looking for an implement of destruction under the ring.
Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
Watch out! They're coming towards the announce desk.
What the hell are you doing, Byron? With the counter.
Good chance for him to regain his wits.
Back into the ring.
Sit-out slam.
The champ looking out of sorts.
And as this match drags on, all that damage is only going to make it harder to fight out of a submission hold.
Vintage Edge. Edge-o-matic.
Jey puts a stop to that.
Beautiful chop block.
Drop.
Jey might be getting too cocky here.
Maybe that will shut him up.
Snap power slam.
Kick right on the body.
Spear! The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Oh, no, getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
Submission locked in tight, nowhere to go, no escape. This could be the end.
There's no way he survives this. No way.
All right, now he's looking for any way to break out of this, and he does.
Suplex.
Here it comes.
Nicely done. The challenger's looking shaken. DDT.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
Flapjack!
Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
Oh no, now that he has the kendo stick, I definitely do not want to be in his path of destruction.
Oh, he retaliates.
Edge with a rough blow there.
Indeed he does. Educator, apply.
Oh no, this is not where he wants to be.
Yeah, but can he roll on his body? Can he roll? Can he roll here and counter this?
Fight it, fight it.
Oh, look at that. Did you see that?
Uh-oh.
Jawbreaker.
Call the dentist.
That's right, put your ones up in the air for main event Jey Uso.
Neckbreaker!
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Well, that'll do some serious damage. An aggressive charge against Edge now.
A fully focused Jey Uso right here.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Oof. The challenger is not in a great place.
Jey Uso is willing to pull out all the stops here, whatever it takes.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Top rope.
And Uso with the Uso splash.
But champions need to finish the job.
A quick response to Jey's offense.
Could be what Edge needed to ignite a rally.
Downward spiral.
The rated R superstar has taken over this matchup.
Momentum completely on the side of Edge.
Lining it up. Gonna cut him in half.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
He's back into the ring.
Oh, man.
He skirts around it. Kendo stick to the skull.
Ah, impressive counter.
Ooh, man.
Boom.
Able to avoid there.
Edge delivers execution.
What's he planning to do here? Roll him on his belly. Single leg crab. Putting the pressure on now. Will this match end on a
step out? That's it.
Yes, got it. New champion.
Here's your winner and the new WWE Universe.
That's it. It's over. Hit the bell.